Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you how to install Wi-Fi network driver on Windows 10. Open the control panel. Go to Device Manager. Under the network adapters, you will see the driver is not properly installed. Right-click and choose Update Driver. Browse My Computer and choose from a list. Select the Qualcomm driver and click Next button. This will install the Wi-Fi driver. The correct driver has now been installed. Thanks for watching. See you next time.